Rolling?
Rolling.
Well, we're here at Crypticon 2013 in Kansas City and having a good time. Got the booth set up, and here's the Vampire Princess Mia along with Barnabas Collins, and we'll be entering the costume contest later. Won't we help us? The dynamic vampire review. But right now, we are going to see Richard Kiel and get him to sign a copy of our Moonraker DVD and get a picture and talk to him for a little while. He played Jaws and he had a part in Happy Gilmore. And he was in the classic Twilight Zone episode To Serve Man. And I don't want to ruin it for you, but it was actually a cookbook. So let's go say hi to Richard.
Cookbook!
Stop.
Yep.
Didn't get things done in time.
Okay, 30 for everything?
Yeah.
Oh.